him in France, only to come to America and have it find him again. One of the three Americans who helped foil a terror attack on a French train in August, attacked again. Now, we just learned Spencer Stone was stabbed several times in the torso early this morning in Sacramento. Remains unknown what led up to the stabbing. You see him there with the short haircut, but it appears Stone was protecting a friend. Right now, he is listed in stable condition.